Open your console and let's create a new controller for commands. Rails G controller commands create destroy hit enter. All right, we successfully generated commands controller. In your editor, open commands controller and let's add here authentication for user before action. Authenticate user. Only. Create, destroy, in your editor, in config, open routes.rb and we need to include here our comments. Let's do a block, resources, pictures, shots, do. And resources comments open your console and let's create comment model rails g model comment name string response text hit enter. All right, we successfully created model comment.rb and created migration for comments. In your editor, in migration, open create comments. Everything looks great. Name response. Open your console and let's migrate our migration. RailsDB migrate. Hit enter. All right, excellent. We've just successfully migrated our migration.